Folks, if you like making weird noises with old junk, then you've come to the right place. I installed a vari-speed tape speed control on my DIY Frippertronics tape delay looper so that I can slow it down. And that makes this tape player go slower and the recorder is continuing to go at the same speed. And then the tape comes out, starts to look like a rolling space echo. And we can, of course, speed it up, take up the slack. So this was a pretty easy DIY install. The Sony Sports Walkman here had an internal trim pot for adjusting the tape speed. And I just moved it outside here with a 10K linear pot, which works really great. Puts the normal speed right about in the middle of the pot sweep. So on my mixer here, I have a ping coming from a synthesizer that's not in the frame. And we're just going to record that onto our DIY tape looper. Feed it back into itself via the effects sends. So the effect send of the tape of the mixer is feeding the tape recorder. And then I will then send the tape recorder's output back into itself.
Thank you. Thank you.
There you go. Vari-speed control on a DIY tape delay. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.